Chinese wind turbines have been in the news with plans to test blades for 30 megawatt wind turbines, nearly double the largest available today. This raises the question of how much bigger wind turbines can possibly get. The fact is, bigger is not necessarily better when it comes to wind energy. Let's dig into the engineering we need to know to understand why. The drive towards larger turbines stems from their ability to generate more power with fewer installations, which means fewer electrical connections, fewer maintenance visits, etc. Taller turbines also benefit from faster winds higher up due to wind shear slowing winds close to the ground. But there are also reasons to keep turbines small. Structural design is influenced by the square cube law. This means that as turbines grow, the mass grows faster than the power. Blades and towers face increased stresses, which need to be compensated by using more or better materials or other advanced technologies. That increases cost. It's a tug of war between those two effects. So are Chinese manufacturers right to bet so big on huge wind turbines? Time will tell, I guess.